So here we have an expression to solve. So first of all, the formula that we're going to use over here is the product rule of radicals. AB, and here n is equal to under root a power n and under root b power of square root is n. Here n is a positive integer and a and b are actually real numbers. So the relation between radical and rational exponent notation is expressed as under root a power n is equal to a raised to power 1 by n. Here a is actually radical and n is the index of radical. So now we'll start solution. First of all, we consider the expression that we have 18a divided by 2a raised to power 4. So we can also write it as under root 18a divided by under root 2a raised to power 4, right? So now we will start solving it. We have 9 into 2 into a, we started factorization. Inside we have 2 into a square into a square, and then we have separate under roots. First of all, we have 3 square divided by under root 2 into under root a, then we have under root 2 into under root a square into under root a square. Right, now we are having pretty good form of the equation. Now we'll use the relation between radical and rational exponent. So rational exponent notation to simplify the expression. So we have 3 square raised to power 1 by 2 under root a divided by a raised to power 2 raised to power 1 by 2 into a square raised to power 1 by 2. On simplification, we have 3 raised to power 2 into 1 by 2 into under root a, and in the denominator we have a raised to power 2 into 1 by 2, and same for the other one, a square raised to power 1 by 2. That is the power of actually root. So we have 3 under root a divided by a into a. So the solution we have is 3 under root a divided by a square.